Got married in a week to that Cuban yodeling man.